I just want to know why Delta is recommending shit when they're a fucking airport.